If you're looking for something to do tomorrow, you might want to head out to a national park. It's National Public Lands Day, which is the nation's largest single-day volunteer effort for public lands.
To celebrate, the National Park Service is offering free entry tomorrow at all 408 national parks across the country. About 127 of the parks usually charge an entrance fee. There will also be opportunities to volunteer.